it's really interesting that we're starting with lacrosse because there's a lot of research right now out about like introducing a new sport to a community, because you could look at it one of two ways. Like, if I'm like, why am I bringing lacrosse to York City when, or like any kind of underserved community, when lacrosse sticks are expensive? Or you could teach them a sport that they already know, like basketball.
Balls, basketball. That's some of the programs that we did in the community.
Well, you already know basketball, and you already know like the stereotypes of basketball, and like everyone has an idea of who should play basketball and how they should play basketball and whatnot. But when you look at bringing a new sport into a community, then you can accomplish the developmental goals within that community.
And then just give them that positive reinforcement and let them know, especially young kids, this is about having fun.
By introducing this new sport to the community, we have the power to unite so many people and really accomplish a lot of different developmental goals within York City. By bringing them this new sport, we can gear it towards what we'd like to accomplish.
Good job! Good job!
I just think that this is just such a great opportunity. It's really a place that so many people can come together.